just put in the fastest lap. Good job.
Let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid. Hamilton, Giovinazzi, and Lando Norris. Goodbye for now then, but we're really just getting started.
Good day today. Let's have your take on it. You won't be starting at the front of the pack. Are you worried? How do you feel this season is going for you? Is the car competitive? Sounds like there's some work to do back at the factory.
We're back once again beside the St. Lawrence River here in Montreal for the Canadian Grand Prix. The event first moved to a variant of this track back in 1978. It was won by none other than Gilles Villeneuve, the first Canadian to ever win his home race, and in whose honour, the circuit would be renamed. With top speeds of around 210 miles per hour heading into the overtaking opportunity of Turn 13, the 2.7 miles of the Circuit Gilles Villeneuve are some of the quickest on the Formula One calendar. There are 14 corners in total, with 60% of the lap taken at full throttle, and average lap speeds clock in at about 130 miles per hour. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and Antonio Giovinazzi lines up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Norris, Ricciardo, Valtteri Bottas, and Matsushita, Vettel, Moore, Sainz, and Lance Stroll, Mick Schumacher, Verstappen, Robert Schwartzman, and Tsunoda, Mazepin, Leclerc, Nicholas Latifi, and Pierre Gasly. Russell and Esteban Ocon rounds off the grid. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head to trackside for today's race.
After the points finish last race, let's aim to keep the momentum going. Position.
Thank you.
mechanical issue means you've lost one of the gears. Say again, you have lost access to one of the gears.
For a number two driver.
Great drive. We did it. Good job.
It was a magnificent race and a drive right out of the top draw to take the win for Red Bull today. Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today. What set them apart from the rest?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. Have a look then at the driver's standings. More points for Valtteri Bottas, further solidifying his lead at the top of the table. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Well, my driver of the day has to be Charles Leclerc. He was unstoppable out on the track today, weaving through the competition with ease.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship.
It was a tough race for our championship leaders who lose ground at the top of the table. Meanwhile, a strong weekend from Red Bull this time out, and they improve their position in the championship.
And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.
I'm sure you're pretty happy with that. You're surpassing all expectations. Can anything or anyone stop you? Do you have any comments about the collisions? Well, here's hoping they're working hard to find some improvements.
Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix.